There's some familiar faces here, but none more beloved than Yogi Berra. Yogi's been an inspiration to me. Not only because of his baseball skills, but of course for the enduring mark he left on the English language. Some in the press corps here even think he might be my speechwriter. I don't know if you know Yogi, but I quoted you when I went to the Congress the other day to deliver my budget address. Relieved you made it, we were afraid you might have taken the wrong fork.